What is up, guys? Link's Warlord Gaming here, and welcome to episode 16 of Throwback Thursday. Today, I'm in LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. Now, this game was released on May 10th, 2011, so as of when I am recording this, this game is 6 years old. Just gonna go new game. Slot one. Wait. Oh, there's four slots this time. When I played a LEGO Star Wars, there were only three save slots. Carrots. Let me guess, who's gonna give it to the pig? Nope, he's just gonna throw it at the guy and it'll just bounce back into the box. Oh, Johnny Depp. Is that Johnny Depp? Yep, it's Johnny Depp. Captain Jack Sparrow. Well, he's screwed. Or not. Yeah, I would be confused too if I saw that. Rejected. Skeleton coin necklace. You saved her. Is the skeleton coin necklace okay, though? Oh, that'll be bad. Ah, distraction. But yeah, I haven't watched any of the Pirates of the Caribbean movies, so I didn't know he was, like, wanted. That was like Metal Gear Solid stealth right there. He used his sword and put it in, like, the statue. Why is he even following that guy? There's not even a sword in that box, it's just a carrot. Yep, it's just a carrot. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't even get to play as Jack Sparrow yet. See, I can't jump. Press Y to take control of the other character, Mr. Brown. And then Will Turner. Yeah, studs. So, B. What? Right trigger? No. That switches. Okay, this is very confusing. Oh, I get it. Hang on. So, wait for it to regenerate, then grab it. And then aim and let go? Or do I press right trigger? Oh. Okay. If I press B, then it just throws it. Okay, and I'm just not even gonna deal with that. I do remember that B is to build stuff. I do remember that. blue stud. Gimme. Wait, so can this guy switch weapons? So all, like, the bumpers are just secondary. There's Y? No. How do I switch weapons? B? Oh, this is a throwing axe. So, okay, yeah, and then you take the sword out and can melee, and then B. Okay. Now I get it. Tap Y to take control of the other character. So, yeah, this guy can actually touch hot metal without getting burnt. Got a whole bunch of studs right there. So, switch to this guy. And then, do I just have to melee? No, I can't melee. Oh, come on. Get up there. Someday. Do I have to melee this? Throw an axe at it. No. Still don't understand how the carrot works. Just switches. B. Oh, it was a donkey. It wasn't a rock. I thought that was a donkey. I mean, I thought that was a rock. Not a donkey. Yay, I can just ride around on a donkey. Oh, and there was a purple stud. Those are always good. Oh, and then does the donkey push this thing? Yeah, B. Yeah, it does. So, hold. I just have to hold it, and it'll just pull it. There we go. That's what I had to do. I thought the donkey was a rock. Yeah, cool down that sword. But, yeah, I was about to say. How did he just sit on fire and not get burned? Are they gonna turn him in? Oh, now they know who he is. Oh, did they get him where the sun doesn't shine? Nope, they didn't. So, oh, now we have to fight this guy. Or, now we have to... Aha, clash, parries, swords parrying. Oh, wow, you... Did you have to do that? Oh, can we... I'm thinking we're gonna be able to use this as a ladder. Maybe. Yeah, I can. Just, I know I'm so greedy and just get all these studs. Ah, clash. Swords clashing. About to push him off. And he's running. Ah, clash, clash. Bang. I don't know why I said bang, and it's a sword fight. Ting, ting. You ain't got nothing on me. Oh, swish. I know, I'm just trying to make up random words. He's got one heart left. Whoa. Hit me for a second there. Oh, nope. Here come the...
Gay!
Oh, he's giving him the honors. Oh, they spared him. They didn't kill him. I wonder if that's, like, actually... If they can, like, change the story, maybe. I doubt it, because it's a Lego game. But if you actually get all of his hearts down, maybe you can kill him. Like I was saying, I doubt it, because it's a Lego game. It's usually one ending. No, explosions everywhere. Oh, and more pirates. Oh, does that guy have like a glass eye? Oh, bomber. Oh, cut his legs off. Is he? Nope, he went. He went Allahu Akbar before he could blow out the bomb. Oh, there's another Allahu Akbar. Okay, how do you get knocked out by a bomb? Like, if it's a bomb, I know, like, the fuse wasn't lit, but still, I think it still gets knocked out by a bomb. Oh, does he have, like, a certain amount of time left? Or no, I think that was a compass. So, like, I don't know, maybe his crew is only out for a certain amount of time, maybe? Are you gonna... Oh, a doggy. I need a bone. Let's see, where can I find a bone? I think I need the dog for that. I'm assuming there's gonna be like a skeleton somewhere and I can just get a bone. Yep, there he is. I can just take that bone. Give it to the dog. I'm just gonna collect the rest of these studs because I'm greedy. Okay, you probably need him to do that. Like a two-person job. Just gonna go give this to the Duke. Yay, doggo, you get a bone. Bring up the character wheel. Use left stick to select a dog. Guard dog. Still got the bone in his mouth. So yeah, just go into there. And can I, yeah, just knock that down. And then, can I just hit this, or, oh, B. Oh, and I place it right here. Excuse me, oh, whoa. Well, that's one way to break a guy out of prison. Wait, line it up. Now, maybe I get like a reward if I knock all of these down. Knock that one down. Destroy this. Oh, can I build them back to life? No, you can't. But yeah, it says 1 out of 4, so if I just build all of these guys, that's 2 out of 4. I might get like a reward of some sort. That's 3 out of 4. Now where's the last one? Or no, I want to play as Captain Jack Sparrow. Oh, he doesn't have a sword? Why does he not have a sword? Oh, 1 out of 7. What? Drop. Oh, so now I got that to worry about. Oh, you need the guard dog for that. Come here, guard dog. Dig. Dig some more. There's a piece. Pick that up and put it in here. And then turn the wheel. And while he turns the wheel. I would laugh if I saw the dog start or try to turn the wheel. Can I jump up there? Okay. Oh. Okay, can't stay up. Okay, now he has a sword. And he's not completely defenseless. Try and get some studs while I'm here. I already have 31,000. Need a barrel, find one nearby. Here's one. You just get to roll it by walking on it. Keep moving with the barrel to wind the roller. Oh, so like a treadmill. Keep moving with the barrel to wind the roller. Ah, enemies. Give me that heart. I like how Captain Jack Sparrow just walks so funny. Like, use B to use Jack's compass, select an item, then follow the trail. Where's the compass? This is the compass. Or no, maybe the entire thing was like a compass wheel, and you're like deciding on what you want to find. Deselect. Lego object, use Jack's compass to find it. Just track that again. Follow this little... Oh, no, I gotta go here. X marks the spot. Just like every treasure story, X marks the spot. Just a little sailboat. Oh, there's guards. Gotta be careful. I gotta be stealthy. Is this another little toy boat? Yep. Just, this one's bigger. I'm assuming the dog can fit under here. Nope. Yeah, but like, look at how funny he walks. Okay, so that's found. I'll track this. Alright, so that's been found. I'll look for this. There's the X. Track whatever that is. I have no idea what that is. I'm assuming I gotta jump up here somehow. Just jump, like, up or not. Or not. Okay, gotta think of something else. Oh, the dog's probably gotta dig something up. Oh, and then take a human and build a bridge. Grab the blue studs, because they're valuable. Okay. Alright, here are the guards. Surprise, motherfucker. Roller switches near a barrel. Find one nearby. Oh, there's a sniper. Snipper. Barrel. Where's a barrel? I need a barrel. Where is a barrel? I want a barrel. Yeah, I get it. Roller switches need a barrel, but I can't find one. Is there a barrel inside of here? No. Do I need like... I probably need like an explosive weapon. Oh my god, I get it. I need a barrel, but I can't find one. Can I use these barrels? Oh, it's parkour. Alright, I'm gonna try and not... Okay, I didn't fail horribly at the parkour. Oh, surprise! Okay, is there a barrel somewhere up here? Please tell me there's a barrel somewhere up here. Doesn't seem to be. Okay. Oh, no. Crap. Oh, what's this? Okay. I don't know why you put a seashell. Seashell. Oh, here's the barrel. No, I didn't want to switch to the dog. I don't want to be a doggo for this part. No. There we go. Oh, I just ran over the dog. That was so sad. I just made like a little whimpering noise, like, it's okay. It's alright, everyone. You don't need to hate in the comments. The dog is okay. Aw, oh, you lost your seashell. another one of the sailboats. Yep. Oh, can the dog swim? Yes, the dog can swim. Doggy paddle. Okay. Build. There we go. So, what do I get from this? For building the final sailboat. Or no, that's 4 out of 5. I still need one more. Come on, jump. 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 I kind of sound like the guy that yells at his cats, if you've ever seen that video. Where he just yells at the cat to jump, jump, like... You've probably heard that, or seen that video before, probably, I'm assuming. Oh, so you lay the barrels on here, and then you get pulled up. To where, just like Solid Snake, you pop out of the barrel. Instead of, in Metal Gear Solid, it's a box and not a barrel, but... You get what I'm saying. You pop out of the barrel and then kill everybody. Like, literally, I think they were trying to reference Metal Gear Solid when they made that part. Is it B? Oh, you need the thing. The little twirly thing. Hopefully I don't die from this. Oh, I did die. There's a shark. Oh. Achievement unlocked. Here there be monsters. Get eaten by a creature in deadly water. Okay, so... Got the first achievement. Oh, here it is. Oh, no. You're not taking this steering wheel away from me. Just turn that. To where it's like, oh. And then a 1, and a 2, and a 3. Stud City. Oh. Okay, I'm back here again. No, you're not gonna snipe me. Oh, I can build. What do I build? Okay, it was just a bench. Oh, kind of boring, but... Oh, we got a Solid Snake this again. I wonder if you can, like, see. If I go far out enough, maybe you could see the sharks. Hold B to dive. Don't forget to come back up for air. That guy was glitched to the ground. Did you see that? Kill this guy. Oh, something. Something popped up right there. Oh, jump. Or not jump, but just go up the rope. B. Oh, a grappling hook. How do I get the sword out? There we go. And zip line down to this. Turn the steering wheel. So, did they just like steal that ship? Captain Jack Sparrow and some other guy. Oh, they all. Is anyone gonna come up the grappling hooks? Oh, they're boarding the enemy ship. Or no. All the guards went onto that ship, and then they stole their ship. Bye-bye. Achievement, welcome to the Caribbean. Or Crip. I know, like, the actual place in the world is called the Caribbean, but whenever... Like, when it's nobody says Pirates of the Caribbean, it's usually Caribbean, but whenever it's, like, the actual place in the world, they call it Caribbean. Unlock the Curse of the Woe, I unlocked a whole bunch of stuff. Deadman's Chest, At World's End, and On Stranger Tides. Mr. Brown is unlocked. Will Turner is unlocked. Guard Dog is unlocked. And last but not least, Captain Jack Sparrow is unlocked. True Pirate. Did I get True Pirate? No, I did not get True Pirate. Treasure. It doesn't even call it studs in this game, it just calls it treasure. Oh, so this is all the compass stuff I had to find. Gold bricks. I got one for completing the level, and that's it. Button prompts are now turned off. Use the options. Okay. Return to port. So this is, I guess, supposed to be like the plaza in Lego Star Wars. Is this like, was that like the loading screen? What was that? Okay, the port. That'll do it for this episode of Throwback Thursday. This is Link's Warlord Gaming saying so long, and bye-bye. I'm trying to fight this guy. I failed. I hit the dog. I am so sorry.